our last show of the tour. We're very excited. We get to go home and do nothing. And in 4 days, we'll want to be back on tour. But right now, we don't want to be on tour. It's okay. No big whoop.
Do an album.
We will do an album eventually. But that'll take a little bit of time. Because then after we go home, then we have to go back on tour. So it's not even like the tour's gonna end. It's just like we get to go home for a day or two. Do you guys like Bluebird and Wool? They're great bands. Pete Price and Wool were in a band called Scream that I joined after they had been together for a long time. They're really awesome. And I wrote this song as sort of a hello to all of my friends. And visiting is pretty, visiting is good. Seems that all I ever wanted was a brother. This could be a secret. We can keep it. My voice is thrashed. We can keep it good, even though we ever wanted to have a problem. This is a call to all my past resignation. This is a call to all fingernails are printed. Fingernails are good. Seems that all we ever wanted was a market. Them balloons are printed. Big and say they should. And we're full of ground. Call them magic marker. This is a call to all my past resignation. This is a call to war. This is a call to all my past resignation. Plus I'm drunk. Medicine is printed. Medicine is good. Seems that all assists Mollus and Tumor. Even though it once watered down the daughters. This is a call to all my past resignation. This is a call to all. This is a call to all my past resignation. Big and say they should ever fall to ground. Marchers! This is a call to all my past resignation. This is a call to war. This is a call to all my past resignation. Drums with mouth. Thank you. I rarely introduce the band, but I think I'll do it because I want to. That's Nate Mendel. He plays bass and he's really fucking he's really good. Nate's really fucking awesome. William Goldsmith is the only guy that can play drums as good as William Goldsmith. He's really awesome. Pat Smear is Pat Smear. And he's cute. This is a new song that's called Enough Space.
Thank you.
Song, it's called Up in Arms. I was wants to start this song?
Hey.
I'm playing the Gibson Arnie standard. Do you like it? It's my favorite guitar. I've only had it for a couple days. It cannot be beat. Chris Novoselic of bass player fame used to play an RD artist bass that he turned everyone on to. But this is a guitar.
Thank you.
song's called Gas Chamber. So excited to record, it's not even funny because we've been playing these songs for a while and we're sort of limited to this like 16 song set list and it's driving me crazy! So, we've been writing songs on the road. We wrote this one. It's called My Poor Brain. It's usually a little longer than that. Actually, not really. Think of some funny things to tell you. What? What joke? I'm not telling that joke, you're gonna skip it. Okay, so see, I told you this would happen, Kirk. I swear to God. It'll happen. And now let me think of a good one. What? Yeah, it's fuck. Yes, I was watching TV today. Did you see Lorena Bobbitt got into a car accident?
No!
Yeah. Some dick cut her off. Thanks, Jimmy. This song's called Weenie Beenie. Podunk.
Power!
Okay, we're gonna do a song called How I Miss You. We got two more songs left. One's mellow, one's not. This one's mellow.
Thank you.
Drink, and I hope it's time to go, and you have to work tomorrow. I get to go home. You don't even know. You know, but home sounded pretty good. And then, like I said, in 4 days, I'll call Pat. I miss being on tour. What time is sound check?
I saw this band, it was really good, but I wish it was on.
That's what happens. So, we'll come back someday, I guess. We're doing a bunch of shit this summer. We're doing a bunch of radio things. And no, we're not doing the Reddit Festival. We're doing a benefit in San Francisco for an organization called Miller Repo. Which is going to be awesome. It's 2 days, and it's a gazillion bands, and it's going to be really, really, really fun. It's in Golden Gate Park, so that should be good. Then we go to Europe again. And then when we go home. Oh, are you really? Okay, well, this one's for you, guy. Thanks for coming. I can't really see who said that, but... Was it you? All right, man. This song is for you, brother. I'll see you guys later. Thanks for coming out, too. This is called House Kicking Out. We'll be right back.
We'll see you next time. Take care of yourselves. Have a drink on me.